Yo, what's up guys? Welcome back. It's RavenXL here, and in today's video, I'm playing Wolong Fallen Dynasty. Today, we're checking on my water ice build. So yeah, this build works for most situations. PvE, PvP, it's great for one-shot stealth attacks, and also one-shot bow kills. Up close, not bad either, and the wizardry spells is the best part of the build. It just nukes down enemies and bosses. So, enjoy the fights, or skip ahead to the build section in the chapters down below. Have a good one. Cheers.
Thank you.
what's up, guys? And we're checking on my ice build. I'm level 125, and here are my stats right here. 16 to water, 20 into earth, 30 into wood, 10 into metal, and 9 into fire. So now here's the weapons I got equipped. I got the hook blades of King Hilu, and the golden staff of King Yufu, but I got that pretty late, so for early game, I would use the cavalry halberd instead. And then I got the colonel repeating crossbow and the feathered cavalry bow. Alright, so the armor I'm wearing is a stalwart tiger set. It's the same set as my double curved swords. Here's the buffs it gives you right here. And now if you want to get this armor set, you're going to have to get sworn brotherhood with Huang Guai. This guy right here. So for my accessories, I got these two right here. And here's the spells I'm using. Absorb Vitality, you get your health back when you break their posture. Aqua Blink to escape damage or rush them. Frozen Spear Trap, put the mine down on the floor in case they rush you. And Autonomous Chill is your nuke. This is all your damage right here, this spell. There's also other options you can use. Ice Weapon's pretty good to buff your weapon. And Frozen Malice for long range damage. Alright, and finally, for my Divine Beast, I'm using Xuan Yu. But I got this super late game, so I would use Qing Long instead. Gives you a lot of health, you can res all your teammates, and it makes you super tanky. But if you want to go straight water builds, I would use this one, Baizi. It's not bad. Alright guys, so that is my water ice build. If you have any questions or any future builds you want to see, let me know in the comments down below. Like and subscribe for more Wolong content. Until next time, have a good one. Peace.